Hi, Chris here with another detailed video. Today I'm going to talk about the legacy BIOS and UEFI. I'll go through BIOS and UEFI descriptions so that everybody will understand. I'll reveal the difference between UEFI and BIOS, and also I'll guide you through how to convert MBR to GPT disk or GPT to MBR, as well as how to select UEFI boot mode or legacy BIOS boot mode. What is BIOS? Short for Basic Input Output System, the BIOS is a ROM chip found on motherboards that allows you to access and set up your computer system at the most basic level. BIOS tests the computer hardware and makes sure no errors exist before loading the operating system. After that, the BIOS is trying to locate a master boot record, MBR, to launch the bootloader to and eventually to launch Windows if everything is okay. This is how the MBR works that constrains the BIOS cannot recognize the hard drives larger than 2 terabytes. BIOS can be accessed during right after starting the computer before booting Windows system by pressing Del, F2, or F10. What is UEFI? UEFI is short for Unidentified Extensible Firmware Interface that offers users a faster, sleeker experience. Basically, UEFI is an update to traditional BIOS that supports larger hard drives over 2 terabytes, has graphic and slicker interface, quicker boot times, more security features, and more graphics and mouse cursor options. UEFI also allows for a faster boot up process, so there's less downtime between when you power your laptop or desktop PC on and when the operating system loads successfully. When you install Windows to a UEFI-based device, you must set the partition style of the hard drive that includes the Windows partition as a GUID partition table, GPT, file system. What is the difference between UEFI and BIOS? Which is better? UEFI supports drive sizes up to 9 zettabytes, whereas BIOS only supports 2.2 terabytes. UEFI provides faster boot time. UEFI has discrete driver support, while BIOS has drive support stored in its ROM, so updating BIOS firmware is a bit difficult. UEFI offers security-like secure boot, which prevents the computer from booting from unauthorized, unsigned applications. UEFI runs in 32-bit or 64-bit mode, whereas BIOS runs in 16-bit mode. So UEFI is able to provide a GUI, navigation with mouse, as opposed to BIOS, which allows navigation only using the keyboard. How to interconvert MBR and GPT? For someone who isn't a computer geek, all of these above, it could give him some headache. So, I'm showing you a simple way to convert MBR to GPT using another great tool called EaseUS Partition Master. Ready? It will only take a few seconds. Step 1. Download and launch EaseUS Partition Master on your Windows computer. Step 2. Right-click the MBR disk that you want to convert and choose Convert to GPT or Convert to MBR. Step 3. After that, find and click the Execute One Operation button on the toolbar and choose Apply to start the conversion. UEFI replaces the traditional BIOS on PC. If your computer supports both BIOS and UEFI modes, you can switch between them. But if your computer doesn't support UEFI, you'll need to upgrade your computer if you wish to take advantage of this technology. When converting a boot disk to GPT, the disk contains your Windows system, make sure the motherboard supports the UEFI boot mode. Otherwise, you will encounter boot failure on your computer after MBR to GPT conversion. If you wonder how to switch from UEFI to BIOS, here's how simple it is. Boot the system. Press the F2, F8, F10, or Del key continuously to enter to the BIOS Setup Utility main screen. From the BIOS main menu screen, select Boot. From the Boot screen, select UEFI/BIOS Boot Mode and press Enter. The UEFI BIOS Boot Mode dialog box appears. Don't forget to follow, subscribe, and like the video for more awesome videos like this.